ship. Hey, you guys are the real front workers. Come down and fight me. Let's come fight over here. Nope. That won't work, man. Ow. Let's see what's all down here. Nothing. But a view of cathedral and trees. And do I really have to get my longbow out and snipe you guys? That's gonna take too long. Just come down. Fine, I'll just grab whatever this is. Fading soul. Bah. Oh, you know what? Let's just do this. Oh, hey, I finally got the Phantom to work like he's supposed to. These roofs collapse, I'm in trouble. Well, hey, fireball, cool. And this looks like where I was. Plank shield, hand. Talk. I don't think that I will. Okay. I'll leave you to that, buddy. Aha! Came down here. Bone. Dog, that would probably kill me if I were to fall down there. From the fall, not from the dog. I can handle one dog. I'm not that inept. I think this frees me up now to go through the house. Rooftop parkour Dark Souls is a little bit trickier than it seems. Those look explosive. Yep. I knew it. Ooh. Let's keep our distance from any barrels. Oh. Don't know what you are, but we are fighting over here. Someone's fighting me with a giant bowl. It always looks like it was different than that up there. How durable are you guys? Not too bad. So we make this guy come up in front. Yeah. Please don't hit me with your ball full of guts. And he has a board on his back, expressly to prevent me from backstabbing him. Well, alright then. Where's the bridge? Yeah, I'm sure don't fall off. I think I can take this guy. Now. I think I can get one more heal out. Let's just see if you drop anything. Well, you disappear, whatever you do. Let's say there's a bonfire over here. Yes, I am. Totally out of stuff. Not looking like it. Lots of hapless hollows lying around though. Oh, great. I forget that lady. Man, there's a couple different paths through here. Yeah, I can totally see the terrain flickering in as it loads in. See if there's another way to go besides the bridge. of peasants have magic damage. Alright, brings us to 19. Let's see how much we need for another level. Da-da-da-da. 3678. Alright. Well, I think we can make our way back there. As long as we avoid all the little rat thieves. Maybe they have fire. Their shirt. Pokey, pokey, poke. Let's see here. You know, let's go ahead and make our way back to the bonfire. And we'll call this a session. So we can level up, turn in that Estus Flask shard. It does mean we are going to have some of those guys to contend with. And now phantoms are backed up, zoning out. Could also be my internet connection too. Looks like they did a lot better job of making that backstab up. Some invincibility there. Huh, but there were four of you, maybe not.